Gucci is synonymous with luxury and among the top 5 fragrance brands in the world. Despite its immense popularity, we still face 2 major hurdles while launching the new Gucci Guilty Diamond Limited Edition fragrance. 1. Trial. We discovered that only 20% of any new perfume ever gets smelled. And to make matters worse, our launch was in malls and airports where people had little time to stop and smell the roses. 2. Sales. The segment was also highly cluttered with hundreds of new launches every year, and competition was offering bundle offers at every corner. The currency fluctuation wasn't helping either. The euro dropped, and people preferred buying in their home countries. So here's what we didn't do. We didn't do the conventional perfume testing, or the traditional way of giving gifts with purchase. We created an experience. We created the Gucci Guilty Diamond Made Life that allowed consumers to experience the glamour of diamonds for real. First, we built a vintage car studded with diamonds. Then we gave visitors to our stand the experience of driving this diamond-studded car set against a moving backdrop. We shot a 30-second video of this experience, edited it on the spot, and made them star in their very own commercial. We then emailed this 30-second commercial to them to share on social media.
It's a nice experience to have something like this so bling and glamorous in Dubai Mall. I would love to see something else again.
It makes you feel like you're in 70 movies.
Only after this experience did we get them to try the new Gucci Guilty Diamond fragrance, thereby increasing trial by a phenomenal percentage. To further drive the Diamond Made Life and push sales, we gave instant gifts to those who purchased the fragrance. But we made the experience more engaging by asking them to search for their gift in a box filled with virtual diamonds using Leap Motion technology. The Gucci Guilty Diamond Made Life outshined most other activations. It was extensively covered in traditional and online media and exceeded the client's expectation and broke industry records in terms of reach and sales figures.
I thought it was really amazing. It was such a good experience. I wish I could own a car like this.
Nice to feel the other side of the world.
Judging by the success of the Gucci Guilty Diamond Limited Edition launch, we guess diamonds are also a perfume's best friend.